tide comes in and I can't be moved. This is the life of a porifera. I don't know how to reproduce. Oh, I am a male first, claiming sperm cells should swim on to through the water to my mesohyl form a zygote that will develop a flagella to help swim and leave budding. It's sex. It's sex.
Medusa, I never stop releasing their sperm and eggs into or a zygote, which then develops into planula, which will be a polyp, which then buds into new pretty polyps to make new medusa. And the life cycle repeats itself. Yeah.
It's sad.
Yeah.